Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing absolutely good. Here I came up with a new video tips on how to take notes. So it's a requested video. Hope main aapko acche se samjha paun. See, I feel it's totally up to us how we should make notes for ourselves, because of course it's for our better understanding. So here I am just trying to giving you some ideas how you can make your notes simple as well as aesthetic and fancy. So let's begin with the video. You need some note taking essentials like highlighters, sticky notepads, and if you don't have, you can use colorful sheets, cut them in required size and then can use. For the notebooks, you can use any spiral pads or diary as well. I use these Delta spiral pads, ruler, basic blue or black pens for writing, pencil eraser for diagrams, and some colorful pens. Always mention date. Write topic using black pen. Or you can use colorful pens for writing topic, headings or subheadings. Or can write topics in different fonts. Try to make your notes in question answer form. This is an effective way, I guess. Use numbering and bullets for important points. Use different shapes like cloud, square, triangle, rectangle for subheadings. Always mention examples whenever required. And don't forget to draw diagrams whenever needed. Then you can use highlighters to highlight important points, keywords, definition and examples. This is the way how I used to take notes when I was into studies. If you don't have much time or don't want any fancy notes, this is the easiest way to take your notes. If you want to make your notes more fancy, try to write topics, headings and subheadings in different designs and fonts. But if you want some more ideas, you can check it on Pinterest. There were so many ideas for writing headings in many ways. Instead of highlighters, you can use colorful pens for writing. Like you can use different colors for writing definitions, examples, subheadings, explanation and summary. Because यहाँ हमने colorful pen use किए हैं, तो आपको highlighter use करने की इतनी need नहीं है. Still, if you want to highlight some keywords, you can. This is another easy way to make your notes more organized and beautiful. If you are not enough good in writing fonts in different ways or designs, you can use these colorful sticky notepads for writing topics and headings. Looks very pretty and easy to use. Write subheadings in this way looks more good. You can also use sticky pads for difference between question and answers. I'm writing subheadings here. Write examples on different colors sticky pads. You can also use sticky pads for highlighting important topics. Use paper tape to separate very important notes from the rest of the notes to bring your attention to it at revision time. This will help you a lot. If you don't find any empty space to write some more notes regarding this topic, you can add sticky notes over here, so it won't cover your already written matter. And here I'm giving you some clips of my planner. You can make your own planner as well in the same way. So that's it with the today's video. I hope you guys find it helpful. If you do, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe my channel and don't forget to share and comment. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.